The first place, as far as center is concerned, is we go to the heart, the willpower function. So the mind is always trying to prove that you're good enough, that you're the best, that you're delivering on your promises, that you're courageous, that you're in control. Always trying to prove yourself with material achievements, trying to find value in what you provide out into the world, your willful determination, which is inconsistent if this is undefined. So in order to, the temporary stopgap is to remember you have nothing to prove. You don't have to make a promise and you don't have to force yourself to keep it. And it took me years of attempting to, you know, going, oops, you know, I'm making a promise and going, oops, you know what? Actually, I just offered something that I really don't have the available energy to give right now. Can we, you know, come back to this topic and give me more time to sleep on it? Because I feel really nervous when I say, I will do that for you right now. Okay. The problem is undefined or open centers, the not self shadow state. Now, it is still true that in a deeply conditioned, conditioning arising from making decisions in the openness, not self state, a center in an unhealthy state will still be a problem. Example, if this heart center is defined, that person could put pressure on other people in an unhealthy way to make promises or to prove themselves to them. I actually kind of get that a lot from defined heart centers, where they're really trying to get, you know, a lot of maybe work out of me, or, you know, something that I'm not available, ready to give yet. So they're very pushy. They're very dominant. And that's still a problem. But when it comes to this slide, and that problem gets resolved, all of these problems get resolved. If you follow your decision-making strategy and authority, you can come to the healthy state of this. But when we look at this, I'm looking at, just like on the slide, you see they're undefined. So we're talking about the not self hierarchy. So in that context, yes, we're talking about undefined or open centers first. So always trying to prove yourself with material achievements to prove your value, your worth, having low self-esteem, that's the problem. And so because of the low self-esteem, you attempt to try and make promises in the material world to prove that you're a good person. Oh, I'm not about the money. Oh, let me do that for you. Oh no, I'll work really hard for pennies, that kind of thing. Okay. So solution, don't promise, nothing to prove. Okay. Engage with any work, because this is about the ego circuitry, which is about being able to make money. Engaging with work through your decision-making strategy and authority, rather than mind, open mouth, I'm going to promise and prove this thing.